Okay, language brainiac attempt. If I actually beat this, I'll be like I'll be in genuine surprise. Scavenge room for flashes. Should be lucky I have one right now. Okay, put in number code. 8. And I will pin the notepad window. No, I don't want to do that, sorry. Oh no, I don't know this. I think it's lowercase. Oh, for you it's lowercase. It's case sensitive, so I was scared if that was uppercase or I was scared whether that was uppercase or lowercase or not. Anything in here? Nope. Here? Nothing. So what I'll do is head into... Oh yeah, I forgot it's locked. Oh, we got a 51 cents. I think that's rare. Yeah, I'm like 99% sure this is like a rare item. 51 cents. Ah, we got chips. Flashes. Constantine. Oh Lord. Go into advisory. Get the blue door key. Scene. Grab the red door key out of here. I'll grab a second flash from in here, wherever it's at. There's one, and I'm pretty sure the second one's on the other side. Yeah, put these both in the bag. And we got two extra flashes. Ooh. just making sure she ain't nowhere. Four out of 10.
Don't run in the
classrooms. Oh, dang it. At least we know there's a notebook in there. Ow! Didn't know he was right there. Dang it. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Look, my meter's going down. Where is she at?
Ten seconds of waiting in the punishment room. You have one warning. Your parents will be sad when they find out.
Oh, my blood meter just went back up. Didn't even have to do nothing. Oh no, I forgot to do phone tea. Let's get the radar out of the doggo's closet. Okay, quick. Alright, wand. We haven't had to use any flashes, which is good. I'm surprised we haven't had to use any flashes yet. Thank you. Alright. Go in here, check this place out. We don't need to worry about the doggo's room because we already got to the notebook in there. The radar is probably going to be a little helpful. Where does the other room lead to? Oh, we already got the notebook in here. Oh, the radar can also show you where all the notebooks are at. That's neat. There's a notebook near where the non-room's at. Let's get that. If I can find it, and I don't get completely lost here. Oh, I know where it's at now. Just hop down here. And climb up this thing. That's where it's at. We'll be up at the 9 room. Notebook, none. That's a TV room open. Radar, see where it's just at. Oh, dang it. Oh no.
Don't run in the corridors during the lesson.
Dang. I'm not sure if the radar is prohibited. No, the radar is prohibited. So we've used our first flash. Doggos was Constantine for a second. I thought Constantine was Doggos for a second.
"20 seconds of waiting in the punishment room. You have 2 warnings. Everyone knows why you are still alive.
Let's get the carrots out of the garden. Dang it. Come on, hurry. Just run. It's probably like lightning fast right now. With how many examples I've gotten wrong. Pick up some food to distract her with if she does come up behind me. Okay, this is, that's gonna be a little, okay. Hi, head teacher. Kind of starting to think I'm screwed. Oh, I heard her break that. I heard her break that door. I thought that was phony for a second. I was like, that can't be phony. Because, are you kidding me? I had 8 out of 10. Brainiac, 8 out of 10. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, that was so good too. I was about to beat it. I should have taken out the flash. Dang it.